Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur.
The king who cut the wood ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they answer this.
Your armies become mine.
You are free from darkness. Wall must be nearby.
You will submit to the Witch King, and at our side will serve you. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you.
You don't.
You will share my torment, brother.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.